Well, good evening, everyone. As you can see, I've got my bow on, so that must mean that I am going to be going to a party tonight. Well, I've had quite a few people ask me if I would repeat the poem that I did before. Since I've taken voice lessons and I'm able to enunciate better, they've asked me if I would please repeat the poem. So I'm going to do that for you tonight before I head out to my party. And my daddy is so excited because he actually got it published and now has it copyrighted. So please enjoy this, everybody. It's called Dogs and Memories by Keith Colley. I believe without a doubt, the greatest gifts I will tout are dogs and memories from above to hold our hearts and show us love. When life is full and seems a mess or our heart is filled with loneliness, it only takes a gentle tug from a four-legged friend on your rug. Or we close our eyes and hope to see the fond remembrance of a precious memory. That peaceful moment in a silent place can change the look upon your face. I believe without a doubt, the greatest gift I will shout are pets and memories from above, a dog, a cat, or even a dove. If it's unconditional that you need and from the cares of this world to be freed, just open the door. From across the room comes a bundle of love to lick away the gloom. As time goes by and loved ones leave, just look inside to retrieve. The gracious journeys taken before are there to see, remember, and adore. Oh, I believe without a doubt the greatest gifts I will tout are dogs and memories from above to hold our hearts and show us love. So remember, as life goes on and you need that silent hug, there are two precious gifts to give us love, dogs and memories sent from God above.